This is a quick test for WineSpigot, just a showcase of how FactionHQ will be running, a small showcase of how FactionHQ will be running when TNT enables. Obviously, this was without players. There is 10 of these cannons running. Each cannon has 2.5k TNT, and times that by 10, that equals 25,000. So 25,000 TNT going off. Probably the amount of 10 counters basically going off.